as a regional actor to provide support, technical assistance and knowledge for all its member countries and all the countries in this region, not only as an expert as such, but also to make sure that countries can learn from each other, because we know that many of the countries in this region has valuable experiences with risk management and regional cooperation. Countries can learn from other countries' experiences. Norway found the cooperation with ADPC very useful. We are a strategic partner to the ADPC, and through this partnership we can also cooperate with member countries, and we at the time being we cooperate most intensely with China and Vietnam and Bangladesh, but through the help of ADPC, and we find this way of cooperating very useful, both for ourselves but hopefully also for our partners. My impression is that ADPC has done a lot when it comes to risk mapping, getting the data, and being able to serve the countries in the region with accurate data and risk assessment. What I believe has to be the challenge in every situation really is how to make sure that the right information reaches the people who needs it, and also that people know what to do when they get this information. I know that ADPC is working very much with the community-based approach, and I think this is the right way to go. How to make sure that children and youth and women and everybody knows what to do when a disaster is coming nearer to them. The ADPC with the 25 years anniversary, I think ADPC has achieved a lot through these years, and unfortunately we know that there's a lot of work left to be done. I know that also the countries in the region know this for sure, and also that this anniversary has made it very visible that people and countries in the region are taking the hazards, natural hazards, and the risk management very seriously.